I've not ran into one person yet, which makes me kinda skeptical. Oh, I'm one. Okay. You know, honestly, I'm not sure if I even care that I got this just now. Didn't really work last time. Is he on the roof or is he downstairs? Found him. I know the feeling of that. Trust me, I do. Felt the last game. Sounds like I might be going through water. Is he going on the dock? He is. Why? Yeah, no idea what to do. There's a bush. Knock the bush off. Now it's just a fight, buddy. Ain't no hiding with your bush. Wherever he went. Got him. I don't want to get caught in a storm, but neither would someone else behind me, so they're either going to try and chase me down and be behind me when we get out of the storm, or they're going to just glide into a tree and do that. Okay. Oh my god. Can I escape these people? I'm for real having trouble escaping these people right now. What the fuck? Everyone keeps showing up, everyone stealing all the guns. God damn it. I have 59 health right now. Oh my god. Are you joking right now? Everywhere I go, there's a person. It never fails, I guess. Now he's over here. God damn it. Why the fuck I'm playing hide and seek with people right now? This is insane. I guess I had to kill one of these motherfuckers. They keep running up on me and shit. I don't think he was expecting to see me. There's someone in this house too. Oh my god. Is there a safe place? This is what makes the mode so fucking fun. I'm ready to suicide bomb it. I don't care. If I have to, I have to, you know? At this point? This dude even shows me his head? Rockets flying everywhere. Maybe I'll level this place with these 8 grenades. Is literally on fire. I killed myself when it landed right beside him. This game is funny.